Jesus wants you to have this one thing for sure, not in part, but in full. Are you ready for some good news? Jesus wants you full of joy. In the English Standard Version of the Bible, the words joy, rejoice, or joyful appear a total of 430 times. It's God's will for us to be joyful, especially during such hard times as these. The Lord wants us to live with joy. So open your heart for today's blessing. It's taken from Jesus' promise in John chapter 15. Life's stuffed with unfinished business. Every day's crammed with incomplete tasks. And it's okay. Life is a process. Destiny is a journey. Not everything is meant to be finished and full, except at least this one gift, this one virtue, joy. These things I have spoken to you, Jesus promised, that my joy may be in you and your joy may be full. So I bless you to know the fullness of Jesus's joy. In this half-empty world, may your joy cup be brimming full, ready to spill over and splash on everybody all the time. Jesus promises his joy in you to the full, and that's the gospel. Well, that's today's blessing, and you can get more like this by clicking right here. Or better yet, if you haven't done so, be sure and subscribe. Tell somebody else about this so you start out fueling your day with blessings.